You see a irregular mass which is present within the lung parenchyma. What about the borders? Well-defined and it's infiltrating and pushing into lung parenchyma. Then color, consistency. Color kya
hai? Light.
Tan brown color. Is it homogeneous or heterogeneous?
Heterogeneous.
Why is it heterogeneous? So it has tan brown and some areas it is darker with areas of congestion. Ye kya ho gaya? Ye, why is it all whole home? Cystic degeneration and necrosis you are seeing. So your diagnosis?
Small cell carcinoma.
Thank God.
Lung cancer.
Carcinoma, na?
Small
and with so much necrosis, cystic degeneration, you can obviously say that this is a malignant process. So malignant hai to you will call it a lung carcinoma. Benign tumors of lung are quite rare, or nahi hoga. What is this? No, wrong. You tell.
Ma'am, dikhao this.
Kitty. Okay, so how will you describe to the examiner?
This is a cut open section of
kidney. Okay, so this is a cut section of what? How did you identify? See, you should not ask. Make them ask you questions. You should answer the questions beforehand. I identified kidney because of?
Renal pelvis.
You saw the cortex, you saw the medulla, and you saw the renal pelvis. And you also saw, what is this?
Ureter.
Very good. Now, what are you seeing? Externally, is the shape maintained?
No.
Okay. So, the shape of the kidney is distorted by a?
Mass.
Which on cut section shows?
Black.
See, heterogeneous, homogeneous, color, consistency, borders. These things you have to describe for anything. Borders kaisa hai? Well-defined borders. It has capsulated. Fine. Then what about the color?
Black.
It has a variegated color, right? It is different colors in different areas. Yellow, greenish. Greenish black areas will denote what?
Congestion.
Black pancreas. And you are seeing areas of consistency? Soft with areas of cystic degeneration. Soft to firm. Okay. Then what else? Borders you said. Consistency thing. And then where all is it going? Is it going?
Into the surrounding areas.
It's obviously, it's an exophytic mass. No? So diagnosis kya hai?
Renal carcinoma.
If it is just demarcated, you will call this benign. Can you call this
benign?
Necrosis. Look at the variegation. Same thing for here. It looks demarcated. But you have to put everything together. You will say that there is a possibility that this is a malignant tumor, and because in the kidney may common is tumor.
Adults, children,
how does limbs tumor look? We've already showed you, na?
Limbs tumor, RPC.
Limbs tumor, you people don't remember?
No, ma'am. Dikhaya to hai?
Yes.
Isme nahi hai? First, you place ya practicum mein to dikhaya tha?
Yes, ma'am.
How does it look? Anyone who remembers? Photo nahi liya? Okay, listen. For Wilms tumor, see, while in RCC tends to be very variegated, right, with lots of different colors, Wilms tumor will be very homogeneous, fish flesh appearance.
Fish flesh.
And usually it will replace the entire kidney and be a smaller kidney. No? It's a pediatric tumor. But okay, the tumor is big, then the kidney also will become big. But it tends to be more homogeneous with fish flesh appearance. That is how a Wilms tumor will look. And this is RCC. That is what? This is variegated, na? Wilms tumor will not be variegated.
Homogeneous.
Hoga.
So this is
RCC.
This is adult
RCC. What is this?
Liver.
Liver.
It's opaque.
Inflamed.
मतलब inflammation.
Okay, capsule is opaque with lot of water. All these dark spots. This is all not normal, na? Okay, with areas of congestion and all. ठीक है then.
Capsulated mask.
You're seeing cut section is showing what?
Capsulated mask.
Capsule. This is capsulated. This is not. Okay, it is just demarcated, but it is huge mass, which is exophytic. Okay, it's beyond the surface of the liver, right? And then what about the mass? Full of cystic degeneration and necrosis.
So, diagnosis malignant, you first say whether it's malignant or benign. Malignant. So malignant, then in liver. Examine. Well defined. Metastatic necrosis. Okay, if this is HCC, what should the background usually be? The liver is usually
will be normal in a HCC or will it also have some pathology?
Congestion.
HCC usually does in the background of cirrhosis, na? This is a non-cirrhotic liver, right? This is very rare. Usually don't see HCCs in non-cirrhotic liver.
Okay, you see here. Mucosa. 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 Mucosa
Is it infiltrative? Is it ulcerative? Is it proliferative? Is it overall proliferative or is it ulceration also? Ulceroproliferative growth, cauliflower-like growth, which is arising from the mucosa with areas of necrosis, blah blah, that's all.
So blah blah.
तो malignant tumor of the intestine common is क्या होता
है?
Squamous cell carcinoma, lymphoma, adenocarcinoma क्या होता
है?
Listen, very important question. Why is usually there cystic degeneration malignancy?
Necrosis.
Why? So the vessels don't reach up to there, so there's ischemia. Because of that, necrosis and cystic degeneration. Necrosis ho gaya, fir after everything gets resolved, you will have only cyst left, na?
Ma'am,
sure. If you see a similar thing in the esophagus, what will be the most common cancer?
Squamous
cell carcinoma. You should know which will be the commonest carcinoma of each site, no? Malignancy of the small intestine commonest would be adenocarcinoma. Like that in a esophagus, you see more squamous cell carcinomas in the whole esophagus except at the lower end.